trail. Little different houses.
Seven Mile Beach.
Hotels, apartments. It's more country out here to me a little bit. It still has a lot of culture. Still surrounded by water. Just rolled past me. You need a flash? Good. A bat just rolled past me. Wow, look at that. Crystal clear water. Yes. I'm just enjoying everything. yeah, I was in here swimming. I sure did. I was in all that water. You didn't get to see me, but I was in all of it. I sure was. All that water. See that? I was all the way out there. And I'm just now coming up. I'm just a little dry. I just got dry, you know. I just got dry because I was in the water.
Hello, Sara King. So here I am at the Dolphin Cove in Montego Bay. I just got to swim with the dolphins. Such an amazing, amazing experience. I got to swim with them. I got to ride on the back of one with a boogie board. If you look, you can see them right in here somewhere. They're the cutest little ones. The one I swam with, name was Apollo. He was so cute. Look, they just do all little type of little tricks. They jump up, they do little fun stuff, but these are saltless, and these are the ones that are in Jamaica, so they don't do a whole bunch of tricks like you see at the zoo or SeaWorld, but look, nonetheless, they could come out. They're not gonna come out because I'm on camera, but it was such an amazing time. There they go. There they go.
Amazing.
Yeah. So cute. Let you swim with me, you can touch them. Ride on. It's really fun. Such an amazing time. Such an amazing day. Here we go. As you see, they do not have problems just passing people on the road here. Like a norm, to be exact. Tells you to go to the grill or the Montego Bay, depending on which direction.
Hey, give it up for my wobblers. I got one more for ya.
If you believe it, you can achieve it. Nothing is out of reach. Everything is in reach.